Chris Hoy ate the jumbo Saveloy on the morning of a race. He didn't help at all, cause he broke the golden rule and he finished in last place. The next time he competed, yet again he put the meat in another Saveloy for more. He decided that his medals had been out of medals, and Saveloy's brought more joy. Cause Chris Hoy loves the Saveloy, he's such a naughty boy. His wife gets quite annoyed. Chris Hoy, Hoy, Hoy loves the Saveloy, he loves the Saveloy. As we time passed him by, Hoy's bank account ran dry, but his addiction must be fed. He got his medals melted down, sold a goat right out of town, and bought a sausage factory instead. His body was ballooning, all that meat he was consuming. He was becoming quite a sight. What could have saved his life? He got back on his bike, and to sit deliveries every night. Cause Chris Hoy loves a Saveloy, he's such a naughty boy. His wife gets quite annoyed. Chris Hoy, Hoy, Hoy loves a Saveloy, he loves a Saveloy. Then one day, a letter came. He was quite excited, he was to be knighted, so he gave his bike a clean. When he turned up at the palace, Dizzy Lizzie was embarrassed, she'd forgotten her soul. Don't you worry, pet, a substitute I'll get, I can still become a lord. But he opened up his baggers, there was full of jumbo bangers, there was sausages galore. He picked up a whopper, he got down off his chopper, and knelt down on the floor. Arise, Sir Hoy of Saveloy, you're such a clever man.